So hard those heavenly beauties be on fire.